Okay, time now to assemble the side bags and the fuel tanks and a little bit more of accessories, etc. And we're almost reaching the final steps of the bike. I'll still have to assemble the front fairing with the windscreen, the instrument panel, the tour pack, that's how they call it, and the seat. And the bike will be ready. Then it's just a matter of assembling and painting the sidecar, and finally it will be finished. So let's not waste any more time and start assembling these parts I've mentioned.